Somalis have taken shelter at the Dedaab refugee camp near the Somali border in Kenya, fleeing what is being called the worst drought in 60 years. The camp currently hosts more than 300,000 refugees. The UN is tirelessly working to erect tents to house the thousands more that are living on the outskirts, awaiting registration. Somalis are among the hardest hit in Eastern Africa.
Most of the refugees who are coming in here from Somalia, mostly women and children, they come in very, very tired, some of them very sick. And we're making sure that at least we are able to settle them in here in a dignified manner.
The Al-Qaeda-affiliated Islamist militants that control most of the southern and central parts of the country have banned international aid agencies from distributing food. The registration of new arrivals and the distribution of emergency food rations to the continuous wave of newcomers appears an endless task. Felipe Maya, CBSNews.com.